Welcome back, folks, to Dragon Age 2. The Grey Warren said hi, and then bye. Well, thanks for fighting with us, guys, and see you later. Okay, let's go ahead and see what this is over here. Corpse. Moldy rag. See what this is over here. Some sort of ornament. Take that. Anything else? Anything else do looters want to give up? Alright. Well, that was a lot easier than I expected.
My term as captain has not been popular here, but you get used to it.
True enough, I suppose. See what the barrel is. Sure, we'll take that. See what this barrel is. Raven feathers. What's up, Canary? I got nothing. But you have a nice tasty fireball you can drop right there. Oh no. Wow, that was bad. Are you not entertained? Polished silks. You'd think that they would wear better armor and stuff like that. You would think. Stern. Give me that taste of gold. Give me that taste of gold. Let's see what's going on up here in Hightown. What's up, bro?
Tipper! Boss!
Then the Aerishock failed to take you captive. Unfortunate.
Well, you're a dead man. There we go. Let's just do this. What's that? Something happened. You're a dead man. Where you at? Let's go ahead and go with a group heal. Go ahead and do this. He's dead. Oh, that's bad. Let's do this. We'll take that. We'll take double bearded axe. Sure, we'll take that. Welcome back, Beric. Ouch, yeah. There we go.
I am Knight Commander Meridan.
Let's go kick some ass.
I know you. You are Sakaava's brother. Strange that he has never mentioned you.
It's good that we found you, Knight Commander. The Qunari are...
It's obvious what they're doing. The Qunari are taking people to the keep. And may already be in control. We will need to deal with them.
Why the keep?
Why would they be gathering hostages?
To get everyone important in one place where they can be controlled or killed.
Charming.
I'll help you.
I'll do whatever it takes to defend my home.
Good. I'll overlook your own use of magic for the moment. Head to the keep and I will see if I can find more of my men. These creatures will pay for this outrage.
Sounds good. All right. Bring reinforcements. Bring everything and everybody. Let's go ahead and looks like a big free-for-all.
You can't be mean to someone else.
Martel's taking care of the...
I think I stepped in something.
Gotta be strong, Marith. Gotta be strong. You just did. Okay. This up. Like a boss.
Many thanks, my friend.
Are you all right?
You don't seem as badly injured as the others.
The others? Surely they cannot all be.
Hate mages.
First in Santa Orsina, you survive.
Your relief overwhelms me, Knight Commander.
It figures I'd find you in the middle of this, brother.
Hello, Carver.
It's been some time. Not long enough.
There is no time for talk. We must strike back before it's too late.
And who will lead us into this battle? You?
I will fight to defend this city as I have always done.
To control it, you mean? I won't have our lives tossed to the flames to feed your vanity.
Oh my god. Stop freaking arguing.
We need to work together, not kill each other while we figure out who leads.
Then, perhaps you should be leading us.
What? He isn't even of this city.
Neither am I. Yet I don't hear you complaining about us both fighting to defend our home.
Very well, then. But whatever you plan, be quick about it.
This should be interesting.
Tell us then, what is our course of action?
Let's get to the keep.
We need to find out why they're gathering hostages.
An excellent choice. Let's move quickly.
Let's go. Let's see what's going on. Let's see how this rolls.
seem to be a great many Qunari at the keep's entrance.
Then they've already taken it over. Clearly, they've been planning this for some time.
Yep.
Either that, or we're the pushovers they think we are.
I don't see any of my guardsmen.
This is the only way in. We must assault them now before their numbers grow.
Are you mad? They have hostages. We need a distraction.
Decide quickly. We have no time.
We attack.
We can't risk a distraction.
Orsino, make sure there are no surprises.
Charge! Alright, start with the obvious choice. Let's go ahead and take care of this. And let's go ahead and do this. Give paralyzation. There we go. And she's doing fine. Beric, make it rain, buddy. Make it rain. Let's go ahead and do a group heal. Let's do it. Let's do it. We got this. Okay. Of the Cune. Let's go ahead and start with so let's go ahead and revive. Beric, take care of that.
Piece of cake.
Let's go ahead and do another paralyzation. Okay, more length. Or get less away. Barrel's down now. Silk Kirkwall, sure we'll take that. Not looking at him, where are you going? I see you, punk. promotion? He did just for promotion. Why don't you swing your pot too? Gone now. Oh, this is tiresome. Plush, sure, we'll take that. Some of them got names and families. Wow. Alright, well, that was simple enough. Got a health pot. Ring. Mana regen. Let's see what else is going on here. Let's see what this is. Sure, we'll take that. And let's see what this is.
Here is your Viscount.
Wow.
You dare? You are starting a war.
Look at you. Like fat Dothraki, you feed and feed and complain only when your meal is interrupted. You do not look up. You do not see that the grass is bare. All you leave in your wake is misery. You are blind. I will make you see.
Yep.
But we have guests.
Yeah, you do.
Shenadon, Hawk. I expected you. But for all your might, you are no different from these bars. You do not see.
You've gone too far.
This madness must end.
Perhaps. Prove yourself, Basra, or kneel with your brethren.
All right. Say goodbye. And speed him up. What's up, buddies?
Parshera! You are Basilit Arn, after all. Few in this city command such respect. So tell me, Hawk. You know I am denied Parvalin until the Tome of Khazlun is found. How would you see this conflict resolved without it?
I believe I can answer that. I'm sure you'll find it mostly undamaged.
The Tome of Khazlun.
It took me a while to get back, what with all the fighting everywhere. You know how it is.
I'm glad you returned.
I thought you'd be long gone by now.
This is your damned influence, Hawk. I was halfway to Ostwick before I knew I had to turn round. It's pathetic.
The relic is reclaimed. I am now free to return to Parvalin with the thief.
What? Oh, no, no, no. If anyone kicks her ass, it's me.
She stole the Tome of Khazlun. She must return with us.
What What exactly will you do?
Sounds like you have something very specific in mind.
She will submit to the Kuhn and the Ben-Hasrath. More than that, I will not say.
You can't have her.
You have your relic. She stays with us.
I'm so glad you came back, Isabella. Don't worry. Everything will be fine now.
Then you leave me no choice. I challenge you, Hawk. You and I will battle to the death with her as the prize.
No. If you're going to duel anyone, duel me.
You are not Bazili Dan. You are unworthy.
Why not take the relic and go?
Don't you have what you came for?
You know we do not suffer thieves. She cannot walk away from this insult. I will take her. If you object, duty demands that we fight.
Well, I will fight you.
I accept your challenge.
Maravas! So shall it be!
Whatever. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I leveled up. Let's pump it into magic. Looky there, crushing prison. Yeah, we'll do that. That's kind of nice. That just have it temporarily disabled. Why is that disabled? Alright, we are going to say screw you, man. Oh, what the fudge is that?
Know this.
Ouch. Screw you, man. Screw you. Come back here. There you go. Give him a bar hand. Get him. Give him a bar hand. Get him. Ouch. That's enough out of you. Come back over here. Come back over here. There we go. You think that's all bad? Yeah, just wait. Just wait. Wish I had crushing prison. Crushing prison would be really nice. Oh, run. Oh, really?
Struggle is an illusion. Everything submits to the cube.
Except you? Ouch. 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 That's tiresome. We'll put that right on top of me, since this is where you're coming anyways. Really? Really, bro? Not going to walk over this, this nice tasty thing? Really? Wow. Let's try this then. He's immune to that? What is up with that? Mama bar, how to get him? Ouch.
Bite and give us the tools to defeat.
There we go. Ow, what is that?
Struggle is an illusion. Everything submits to the Kuhn.
Yeah, well, I'm not too worried about that, actually. Let's go ahead and do this. Back over here. Back over here. Ouch. 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 Screw you, man. Run away. Okay. So we'll do haste first. Ouch.
Run.
Oh, come on now.
Is it a loop? Everything submits to the tune.
And then we'll drop this. Come on now. Come on now. Ouch. Ouch. Really? He's juggling me. He's literally juggling me. Come on, Mawari Hound. Get him, get him, get him. Just walk around. Oh.
Get back!
Ouch. 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 Why does his weapons always hit so freaking hard? Ouch.
A poor start. Is this all you are?
Ouch. He's juggling me. He's literally... literally juggling me. My gifts don't really help much. There we go. Maybe I'd eventually foul that.
Run!
Okay.
It's not accepted. It is realized.
Or not.
A poor start. Is this all you are?
It's starting to piss me off, man. It's starting to piss me off. I was hoping for this to be a quick fight. There we go. Get him, Mabari Hound. Get him. Come on, bro. Come on. There we go. So I need to just stick with the ward. I just need to stick with the ward. I don't think the hound's doing anything to him. There we go. Woo. He just swig a potion? He did just swig a potion. Really? He just totally impaled me. How'd he hit me from my... There we go. So he does different techniques. Depending on how low his health is. Interesting. Well, that didn't help. Ow. Look at... Oh, really?
You are what we will expect when we return.
What, running around? Fight, fight, fight. Don't we have a better weapon? For Canary, specifically for Canary. Plus 10 nature bonus. Yeah, that's better against Canary, so. Let's go ahead and summon a wolf or hound. I haven't used a single potion yet. Ouch.
Let's finish this.
I'm just going to try a waylay on. Oh, do not waylay on.
Go down.
There we go. There we go, now it's starting to work.
Go down!
Ouch. Ouch. Try repulsion again. There we go. Let's go ahead and steal. Oh crap. So close to dying, so close to dying. Go down. No. Finish him, finish him. There we go. Foof.
One day we shall return.
There we go. I don't get to lose body.
Is it over?
It's over. The city has been saved!
Huzzah! Somebody's grumpy.
Piers Kirkwall has a new champion.
Not too shabby.
You seem confused, Seeker.
The champion killed the Arashok in single combat? It just sounds so romantic.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're developing a little crush.
Don't be ridiculous. The champion just seems very heroic in your tale.
Mm-hmm.
If you're telling the truth. If you are, then what happened at the gallows may be far different than we assumed. I need to hear it.
Let's say I tell you. Then what? Are you hunting for an infamous apostate? Is that what this is all about? Or is it revenge?
No, it's not that.
Then what about me? If what I tell you isn't what you want to hear, will you still let me go?
I will let you go.
Well, now we're talking.
None of this is what I thought it would be. Tell me what really happened.
All right.
Champion of Kirkwall. That was the reward. A fine title. Every noble to keep both the champion lives. He wasn't just a hero, he was now the most important person in the city. Except for Knight Commander Meredith, of course. Mm. With the Viscount dead, she stepped in to keep order. It quickly got out of hand. The more she squeezed it, the more they resisted. After she squeezed. 3 years of that, it all came crashing down.
All right. That sounds like a satisfying end to this part. We'll come to the exciting conclusion.
I know you fear us. Knight Commander Meredith uses that fear to take control of your city. She opposes every effort to replace Viscount Dumont. Mm. And you have seen the chaos of her reign. Will you allow it?
Return to your homes. This farce is over.
Wait! Perhaps there are some who might disagree with you, Knight Commander.
Do not hide behind the champion. He has no role in this.
Maybe I could help.
It would be better if you both calmed down before this gets violent.
I should remain calm while a mage provokes an uprising. I think not.
I think the champion's views would be appreciated. Or do you fear what he has to say?
I fear nothing. My only interest here is in keeping order and protecting the innocent.
Investigate. Why do this now, Orleans?
What are you trying to do here? Cause a rebellion?
The people of this city need to know what is really happening.
And then what? They tear down the gallows with pitchforks and torches? That would be better?
It cannot be worse. Mm. Your refusal to listen to reason leaves me no choice.
What I refuse to listen to are excuses. Perhaps you are ill-fit to your position if you cannot understand this.
That's enough.
Threatening each other isn't going to help matters.
And what should I do instead? Allow this to continue?
Do the Templars go too far?
Your measures have become more extreme over the last 3 years.
And you could do better? How well did you guard your own mother? Did she not die at a blood mage's hands?
A fair point.
You're right. We are hardly the only ones to bear that grief.
Precisely. As long as that's true, Kirkwall needs its Templars more than it needs a new ruler.
And when will that end? When will you stop seeing evil in every corner?
When it's no longer there.
Answer his charges, Meredith.
The first enchanter accused you of trying to take control of the city.
The city? I am trying to keep order until there is a ruler capable of succeeding where Dumar failed.
And if not, will the Templars rule Kirkwall forever?
We will not stand idle while the city burns around us.
The Templar Order exists to guard the Chantry and Circle. I suggest you let the nobility rule the city.
I do not need you or anyone to tell me what my duty is, Mage.
I will rule.
If it will keep the peace, I will step in.
That is not going to happen.
Do you see? She is incapable of reason.
Meredith has a point.
Rogue mages are constantly threatening the city.
Exactly. Would you have us do nothing in response?
I would have you not paint us all with the same brush. Not all mages are waiting for the opportunity to wreak havoc.
You know as well as I that temptation
Hello.
Preys on every
I am a mage.
No matter how noble their intentions.
You hear this, yes? She would lock you up too if she were able.
The champion saved this city. Unlike some who threaten it with their misguided outrage.
You push us into desperate acts and then use that as justification to press even further.
This is getting us
this
nowhere.
This argument isn't helping matters.
No, it's not. Stand aside if you will not see what is right here.
Neither of you is right.
This won't be resolved here. We need to sit down and work it out.
You are naive, champion.
You will find that not everyone bows to your will, Knight Commander.
My. Such a terrible commotion.
This mage incites rebellion, Your Grace. I am dealing with the matter.
Ah, Orsino. So frustrated. Do you think this is truly wise?
I... No, Your Grace.
Of course not. Young men, would you show the first enchanter back to the circle? Gently, if you please.
Your Grace! He should be clapped in irons! Made an example of!
That's enough, Meredith. This demeans us all. Surely you can see that. Go back to the gallows and calm down, like a good girl. You have my thanks for stepping in, champion. If you had not...
Can't you do something?
You're the Grand Cleric. Aren't you in charge of the Templars and Circle?
Oh my. You have quite the estimation of my abilities. Gentle people of Kirkwall, return to your homes, I implore you. This will not be solved today.
All right.
And now I must attend to the gallows. They will see reason if the Maker wills it. Thank you again, champion.
All right. Let's go ahead and stop it right here because I don't want to ruin it for everyone. I'll see you folks later. All right? Bye.